Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today we're gonna tour Boston City and let's go guys. This is how our elevator works. We're gonna press W1 and we're gonna go to our designated elevator. Okay, so we are in the elevator right now and so we're from 21st floor and we're gonna go to 1st floor. It's gonna be a very long trip. So right now we're at the lobby of Marriott Hotel and we're gonna go outside and go to the metro to take a metro to Boston Common or Park Street. So let me flex for a second. Our hotel, Marriott Hotel, is connected to a mall which is connected to the metro. Although yesterday we were having a hard time finding the metro, now we don't, so flex. So we are now at the part of the mall where it connects the metro station. It's very convenient of having a hotel that is 5 stars and it connects itself to a mall and it connects itself to a subway station. So right now it's so cold. For the meantime, while we're not in the tourist attractions, I'm gonna wear my hood. Now, without my beanie, it's cold, but the beanie sucks in my attire, so I'm not gonna wear it, so repass. And also we're in the metro station now. So the train is arriving and this is the train that we're gonna ride. So right now we are inside the car of the train and now I can take my hood off because it's warm here. Light of the sun. Is there anyone? All that has begun. So we just got off the train and then we're gonna go and transfer to the red line metro. The car on the red line has arrived. So right now we are on the car of the red line metro and this is a better car than the one on the orange one. And I must admit this is a really clean one. And now we just boarded up the red train on the red line and we're gonna go to Park Street. We are here now, in Park Street. So here, we are in Boston Common, which is some sort of park, and we're gonna try to find the start of the Freedom Trail. Now, there are some tourist spots here, like, example, that one, I think that's a church or a state house. So right here in the middle of the park, it's so cold. So one of the main attractions here in Boston Common is that one, it's supposed to be like a state house of Massachusetts and I think it's where the capital and the governor lives. So we just asked someone and now we know where the main part of the Freedom Trail is in and we're going there right now. And bro, it's so cold here. It's so cold outside. As a red tears are shed, words you must have crossed, you said. You don't know me, you don't even. So we just found the start of the Freedom Trail. It's here and it says it's right there, the Massachusetts State House. And we're gonna go there right now. So this is the start of the Freedom Trail. And we're gonna walk it up to there and then there. It's gonna be a really long trip, boys. Apparently the state house looks like the White House in the capital DC. But hey, don't worry, we'll be going there soon. Just wait for the vlog. As a red tears are shed, swords must have crossed to sand. So we're still currently following the Freedom Trail and bro, so cold out here. Oh yeah, you said you. So we kept following the Freedom Trail and it led us to this visitor information house. So I think we're gonna follow our own route because we saw one of the other parts there and we're gonna go there. I think we're lost. One of the attractions that we came across here is the Park Street Church. This one. And we're still gonna keep following the Freedom Trail right here and yeah. watched this one on YouTube, and I think this is one of the attractions of the Freedom Trail, a graveyard. Now, I don't have research on this, so I'm just not gonna talk about it. But it's one of the attractions here in Boston and of the Freedom Trail. And this is another stop of the graveyard. So it was said there that the ones who are buried here are the ones who died at the Boston Massacre. Yeah, that's a real historical event. Now we're gonna continue walking the Freedom Trail. Walking around in Boston feels so great. It reminds me of Paris and Berlin. So we found another burial ground or a cemetery here, and this is for the King's Chapel. I guess the priest gets buried here. So this is another of the stops of the Boston Freedom Trail, and I think this is the Boston City Hall. Yeah, it really says there, Boston City Hall. And now we're gonna continue walking the Freedom Trail. Goodbye, City Hall. While continuing walking the Freedom Trail, I noticed like all of the stores for now are closed. And I think we're so early because it's 9 a.m. right now. But hey, the early bird gets the early worm. Right now, we are here at the Old State House. This one. So apparently the Old State House is a museum and it's closed right now because we are too early. Let's keep walking, guys. Carry all your thoughts, cross them up and free. Walking the Freedom Trail, boys. So right now we are at one of the main tourist attractions of the Freedom Trail and of Boston. Let me present to you Faneuil Hall. It's right there, boys. Right here is a statue of Samuel Adams. He signed the Declaration of Independence of the United States. So I play Fallout 4, it's a video game, and in the Fallout 4, the Faneuil Hall is a place where it is a Fallout shelter. See, look, it literally says there. That's why they featured it in the game. Damn, now I can see the game I played in real life now. So while walking the Freedom Trail, we saw some Irish pubs right there. And guys, I might not include all the clips of the tourist spots because this might be a very, very long vlog. It's a really, really long walk. Quick fun fact about Boston, it used to be a capital city once of the United States. So the Freedom Trail got cut up and I don't know where it goes, so we are lost right now. And oh, and by the way, this spot is in one of the scenes in Fallout 4, so yeah, another video game historical site. And then, and we are here in the bay, like there's the ocean there in the bay, so we're literally lost right now and it's so cold out here. Oh, and hey, look, there's a lot of snow right here, boy. So right now we are here at the harbor. And now we saw a metro station and we're going there right now. So right now we're in the metro and we're gonna take the line to Bunker Hill and USS Constitution. So right now we are here on the Blue Line train for the first time. But I'm not gonna record some clips here. So right now we are here. I think it's Charlestown or Boston or Cambridge. But either way, we are in Massachusetts. And as you can see there, Bunker Hill Monument is right there, and we are going there right now. So I really checked on the name of the stores, it really is Charlestown. So yeah, Bunker Hill and USS Constitution is located in Charlestown, USA. So it's a new city. So right now we are at Dunkin' Donuts, the only store open here in Charlestown, or maybe in the whole Massachusetts. And we might take our breakfast. We haven't even eaten breakfast yet. Took a quick stop for coffee. Right now we are going to Bunker Hill. While going to the Bunker Hill Monument, we managed to stumble upon a typical American neighborhood. And we are very close to the monument itself. And we are here right now at Bunker Hill Monument. So even though we're going to DC, it's still good to explore this area because it's really a very historical site for Boston. Here is a more clear view of Bunker Hill. It's a very beautiful obelisk. We are here in Bunker Hill Monument, and we found the last rocks of the Freedom Trail, but now we're going to the USS Constitution. Hey, take a second to adore the monument. It's so goddamn beautiful.
I was gaze at you, not the only ones cry.
So this is the end of the Freedom Trail, which we just walked a while ago. We are leaving Bunker Hill and we're going to the USS Constitution, which is a very old ship, and we're right here in the neighborhoods. So we are pretty close to the USS Constitution, just a few miles away, and we're already there. So we are here right now at the USS Constitution. It's back there, but it's closed for now. There are tours inside and like you can visit it, but we can't because it's Christmas. It's December 25 and literally everything is closed, the institutions and establishments. So this will be the last attraction for today. Yay!
Boston.
So I want to thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to subscribe and like for more content. Bye!